Hello bros, and welcome to SFX Zero Brofight Production and the next part of ARK. So when my recording tool work in this game? Doesn't it work anymore? Right, something is weird. Have they made so that fraps don't work with dog? Because if they have, this will not be good. I try to restart it. Because it must work with the game. Yeah, it works now. Start calling right here. So, I have been a bit offline, killed some animals, and I got off the supplies and stuff. So we have it here. 101 hide. I said I'm gonna have 200, but apparently it's not needed. This will be enough for us. We don't need any more than that. And I put off some stuff I had on me so we're not encumbered. We have this 48 hide here, but we don't need it. And I only put what we need. I only take what we need with us. So, no. Damn, that's. So, how much is it right now? Yeah, not too bad. No. Alright, let's fly over to the first checkpoint. And after that is when the hard thing. Oh, there's a crocodile there. I've never had this good vantage point of a crocodile. We'll never be able to get me up here. And of course I'm not planning to take it down with like 100 arrows or so. I don't know how many arrows it would be. But actually if I would go and get narco arrows and actually manage to take it down, I have quite a lot of meat actually in the box also, because, well, I had to kill a lot of animals. But I guess it wouldn't be easy to take anyway with all that resources. There's a long way for us to go. Get the nostalgic when with that sight. There is a T-Rex. It's eating dinner. Like in olden days. You hunt down your own dinner and you eat it yourself. What's going on there? That's a I'm not really sure what that is. Those things are there, but it could still be small creatures around and such. Oh, there is a parasaur there. I guess it actually would be around to land there. But I'm not gonna take the risk. And I have quite a lot of lag when flying for some reason. I cannot see anything bad up here in the forest, but. So let's land. You can fly away real quickly with this. It's a false creature. Only bleeding damage would be a real problem for us. Alright, let's start flying straight against our target. Actually, let's fly up there where we anyway is having a checkpoint. I hope the eagles have despawned and haven't respawned again. I'm gonna land on this mountain top anyway. So we can likewise check that box. Level 45, of course. I'm not quite there yet. But actually, flying slowly like this will get us there. It'll take some time, but we will get there. I don't want to risk running out of stamina. Flying fast is really draining the stamina. And can my mouse just be still? There. So, when we get there, the first thing we're gonna do is place out the furnace. So we have somewhere to smelt the metal. And after that we're gonna at least put in half of the wood to start with and start smelting metal. Because we're gonna have all the metal production pretty much up there. The only things that are gonna be flying there and back are the metal per se. Instead of all the metal ore. Because flying all the metal ore gonna take a really long time. And there are really no nothing hostile up there. We only been up there once, and there wasn't anything hostile then, and wasn't anything hostile that spawned while we were there. So I guess it's actually one of the safest places on all of Ark. So that's good. Yeah, the eagles are there. Let's fly up higher. Because I don't want to run into the eagles, and the eagles usually keep a little closer to the ground for meat purposes. Actually, we have later on in the game, while we have a lot more stable keratin, we're gonna tame another one of these flying ones, and we're gonna fly as high as we can. We're gonna fly straight up. My stamina is actually draining. Right, let's be smart now. Right, quick check, nothing. Oh, there's scorpions there, too many of them for me to dare to even attempt a landing. There's a saber cat there. Let's not attempt landing. We're not too far from the mountain, so... And we have to... Actually, I think I can land on this bit without any risk of... No, I cannot. I don't want to challenge the eagles. I don't know how territorial they are. I have to land, I have to regenerate the stamina. Don't fly downwards! Keep an eye out for any hostile activity. Right, let's fly up now. Let's fly straight to the mountain. I can see a big dinosaur on the side of the mountain. Or it's a tree. There are a lot of trees here. But I saw what looked like a dinosaur long before I saw the trees. Right, it's quite a lot of lag right now, or just frame decrease. So that's why it's gonna be a bit slow. We're trying to load the whole mountain at the same time. Which is not a very smart idea by the game. Seems that actually flying this high up against the mountain is a little harder for the dinosaurs. But we're getting there. Come on. Now we're at total frame decrease from 15 to 0. When the frames disappear, does the game actually stop or... Come on, I know it's gonna work. Yeah, sound came back. The control is a little poor still. It's really buggy right now. they can't see any creatures out there. So that's good. Gimme that, gimme that, gimme that, gimme that, gimme. No, actually, you can keep the meat. Probably gonna get hungry. Alright, let's start off with painting the our gear down. Actually, let's place the walking band down first. I can't fit it in here, can I? I can fit it on the bed. But I don't think that's exactly the smartest thing I can do. I can block up the door with it, I think. I need a house. I only have 100 wood, so I can't exactly do it the smart way. It doesn't seem that I can place it out here somewhere. Can't place meat in the Christ placement on the floor. Of course. Well, what choice do we have? We have to place it like here. No. Can't. We don't exactly have a choice. We're gonna fix that shit up later. Fungus. Oh, good. Rain on top of a mountain is a bad. Refills your water levels. You have no water source up here. If you don't want to pipe up water from all the way from the closest water source, and that's a long way. Can I get flint up here? Damn, I get a metal fast. This pickaxe is overpowered. It's so overpowered when it comes to bad running. I seriously need the pack mule up there. Actually, three things I want to tame the most. Yeah. Sabercat, raptor, and eagle. Those are the three main things I want to tame. How much does it cost to make a bed? I have enough fire, I have enough hand, and I don't have enough touch. That's not the channel's fate then. I'm not gonna turn on the thunderstorm until I have 200%. Oh shit! That was scary. I mean, until I have 200 levels. Oh shit, it's getting cold here. I need a roof. How much wood does it cost to make the roof? My health going down fast. Sixty, too much. I can't gain that much. Come on, this must produce some heat. Let's place the that fireplace here. Then the wood. Oh, I'm sorry, it's not dying. So night time is dangerous on the mountain. I suspected that that would happen very fast. Can it at least stop raining? I think that the cold would get down then. Did not mean to press that one. I'm really kind of staying here right now just because the cold. Seven leveling so far. So I can power it off with spark powder. That's good. The flame can make a lot of spark power with the flame. Of course I need a pistol or whatever that skin was called. Let's see. Back. Then I find the stone. That's good. I have hide and I have stone. So let's make the pistol. That's what I'm done. And trying to see. That's the main one thing. I hate how ineffective all this. But my... When it comes to me, I want to make the most effective thing out of as little area space as possible. Put them in stone, put them in stone, make spot powder. I can make gunpowder with spark powder and coal, so we've got availability of making bullets on the survival out here. So we might actually be able to fight our way down the mountain. Seriously, I was getting hurt by standing on the furnace? Really? I couldn't understand the campfire, but I don't understand the furnace. good that the power I can power it up with spark powder. How much is that freezing? No. Okay. I'm not gonna waste any resources if I can. Wood attached. I need something heat heating that I can be powered up with spark powder. That is something that can generate any heat. Well, it melts the metal, so that's good. Well, I would think would spawn up here at the map, would actually be scorpions. Well, of course, there aren't any scorpions here. So that's in here. And I wonder if they actually were planning to have animals spawn up here and just forgot it. Or they may just waiting until they had the certain creature. Because spark powder will be more reliable source of the fuel up here. I'm gonna put it in the spark powder type of the wood. It will be more reliable source for that factor. And that means we have a little more of 3D wood. Fiber that we have enough of, and we also have enough wood. So but I'm not sure that would be necessary yet. I'm gonna... The spark powder did disappear, but not very fast, I think that. Seems that spark powder lasts long. Again, I'll see it. I can get spark powder from the rock, so let's hope it is the way. I just broke a very big rock. I will be able to get the sword and the rifle in no time flat. Not gonna happen about that. Then it's just making bullets. So going here again. I'm waiting for the sun to go up. It seems to take a little time. Well, I can see at least. Probably you can't, that watching this, but I can, so I'm gonna have some. That's a metal rock. I'm gonna have to repair that later. Put that in, and then do that in. I'm just gonna continue making spark powder. This can power up the furnace for a long time. Both are the burns away very slowly. Right now it's the interest most important. Well, seriously, we're on a slow mountain. Come on. We're in our shortest of flame. Obsidian! What can I do with obsidian? Please write in the comment what I can do with obsidian. Because I have no idea. Can I make a nether portal and go to the nether? Like in Minecraft? The level would be freaking awesome. What obsidian are used for? A very rare resource found underground can be broken down and used up to make modern tech. Huh. Oh, come on. There's an obsidian rock. Should I got a more obsidian from that? And leave the door open, because that will make it no more easier for me to go out and in the, out of my house. Yay! Crazy, actually. This will make it easy for me to level up, but actually. But there's a lot of creation going on. Let's keep this base operational. It's actually a big chance that I level up to level 25 before I leave. Okay, let's take this out and put there, 200. This is gonna have a lot of blood. Okay. Let's see if this works. Right, as long as you don't did you land at Napoli? Don't seem so. So that means I cannot use you as a pack mule. Which means I'm gonna have to tame something. Which means I'm gonna have to find something first. Wonder what modern tech I can and get for the makeup out of obsidian. Oh, I should have opened the door. Do I have now? 41! Well, we're gonna keep it going until, well, we can't keep it going anymore. Like that will ever happen. Alright, as I said, I was gonna increase the carry weight, and I'm keeping that the promise. Okay, she stopped barking. There's no reason to bark. An overhanging camber, and carrying so much marble on the mountain top. We gonna see if we can get rich out of metal. Unless I do not get any something from that. It's meant to be like this. No. Alright, put out a fire. Let's get everything out. Alright, I fire. I'm gonna try to get a lot of obsidian. It's the most fun. This mountain is the best mountain ever. I mean, come on. I'm getting so more. I'm getting more resources than I need. Come on. I have 300 metal. More. But I'm getting it melted. I'll continue cutting it into way. I'm getting so much stuff. Not at all. I didn't know that button existed. Fog powder, best dimension ever, and not even a dimension. Damn it! I nearly jumped over you. I'm standing a little in there. I don't think so much metal. I can pick the house up with metal. There's the thing. I can build a sword now. But we ain't aiming for more than your sword. So you're... See, I don't need to gather anything more. I think that when am I this bit? We're gonna actually just continue forging away on the top of this mountain.
Forging away all the stone and all the metal. And just let it smelt.
I'm gonna let it smelt off him because it's gonna be a lot of mountains. Come on! Then I guess next item of business is narcotic bullets. I'm gonna need a lot of them. Yeah, a lot of stuff on this mountain. Could say it's ores galore. but I think it's more like metal galore. Let's not over-encumber ourselves too much. I mean, just look. I have this little house here. Over all this area. Actually, I think before we leave this mountain, we're gonna put all our stuff in a bus and just walk down the mountainside. See what we can find. See if there are anything that we would be interested in. I never expected when I came to this mountain that we would find anything like that. I actually expected to come back empty-handed. And what happened is we got a stable source of metal. Is that first it? Yeah. Actually, we don't have much to do. There are no hostile creatures up here, so nothing special interesting will happen before next time. So we can just fly by to end the clip, and I will make sure to let all of the metal burn out and all the power powder take out and such. I will probably be in level 25 for sure next time, but I will craft the items on while I record. Because, see, the sword. Actually, I can craft the sword right now. But to create the rifle, we need 95 metal, and that we don't have. Let's take all the metal. I guess I need a wood, and I definitely need that, like that, and give me that, and take this, and put in that, put in what I think I need. We're creating a sword! Got a sword, guys, got a sword. Before we take it out, we seriously need to put all the stuff in the box. It's raining again. Oh, nice. I love it. We got a sword. I wish I had something to test this out on, but we don't. So stop recording here. I'm not sure how long the clip is, but we seriously don't have anything more interesting to record. And of course, next time I may be gonna have 100 of mana, million of mana, I don't know. But we're gonna, actually, I don't think we have to transport much of it back, but when we're gonna fly back to the renovate, we take as much mana with us as we can. So at least, that was all I have for this time then, so hit like and subscribe, and see you next time. Bye bye!